All right. More casuals today here at the Card Academy, thecardacademy.net. Use code PIMP on card single orders of $100 or more for 10% off. Use code MEGAPIMP on orders of $200 or more for 20% off. Decided to equalize power here by pitting a TD against TD. Godzilla trial deck versus Darling trial deck. Did I actually print the translations for this? I may not have.
Uh-oh.
That's fine. Alright. Alright, application. What are you about today? I'm a good 80% sure I know what this does, but... yeah, so I thought. Two or fewer cards in stock. Gains 1,500.
Okay.
Global 5 comes into play. I could pay 2 search. Here we go.
Draw.
Yes.
Clock. Come and play. Draw. Ditch.
I feel like the second episode of this should be coming, should be hitting US Netflix pretty soon. Maybe not pretty soon, but I believe it hit Japan already.
Oh,
so.
Okay. Direct two. Direct two.
Draw. Clock. Draw a brainstorm. When I play Climax, get somebody 1k, I believe. Would have liked to have all of those in my hand, but oh well. Level Reverser. I don't believe the global 500 affects him. Yeah, no. Are those 1k and 1k?
Yep.
Oh, well then. Front for one. One.
Stick.
Two. Three. Sorry, two, two, two.
Two sticks.
I don't know why my brain decided I played a climax there.
Sure. Clock. Goal 5.
Oh, I think this is actually
pay 1, rest, brainstorm.
That was stupid. Hit brainstorm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Direct. Two, three.
Get someone. Interesting. Draw.
I heard the opening and what happened in the first episode.
Crap. Draw one. Draw two. Okay. So. Are there any left? Oh boy. And I can't even hit a whatchamacallit trigger. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Two.
Cancel.
Three.
Six level.
Also, I should have given somebody 1K when I played a climax. We'll see if it goes there. For three.
Six. And draw. Clock. I'm gonna play top check. Ditch.
Power.
Which power?
I'm not on master yet.
Look at my clear history. I got barely any easy clears.
So that means he can't play the game. I was like, he obviously just has the game.
I wish I could have done that because I would have the 4-star Rinko that I want. But you know what? I don't have the 4-star Rinko that I want.
No, obviously.
Same thing.
This is the JPEG that can yell in Japanese.
This is the JPEG that I can download on my computer.
Can't make it fight stuff. It just sits there.
The PNG files and the GIF files of it moving, and then you make my own.
Stock sold.
They do have those stupid watermarks. So
they'll talk to you.
I was going to talk back. I mean, you can talk back, they just won't answer.
Then I'll just get
out. Alrighty. Five front. For 2, 3. I'll reverse. Salvage.
Mocha is adorable.
No. That one. Left side front for 2.
I want to
2.
Clear it, okay?
I'm reverse salvage. This is 2-5.
Still a level 0 bomb.
Or 2. 2.
That's what happened last time.
Draw for turn.
you took a very roundabout strategy in the game by killing Travis, then becoming the hero. I was the main character all along.
I'm purely calculated.
Do I even want to attempt to do this? Oh no. Hit nothing. What is this argument?
I don't know. Something about lollies.
Five, six. What is this go straight to jail argument that is going on right now? No matter what that is, that's a miss. One, two, three, four. Fine. Side. What? Numbers? I don't know how to count. Okay. Okay. Side for one. Wait a second. Oh, I messed that up so hard. Because I actually could have gotten over that. Because she's at 5-5.
Yeah.
2-5-3-5-4-5-6-5. Crap. All right. Live and learn.
I'll tap for you.
All right.
Refresh. Bubble.
Four.
Cancel.
Run for two. Actually, I would have had to give him power anyhow, because that's a what, 5-5?
Yes.
No, he's at six. I guess I'm fine. Oh my goodness. For three and a missed trigger.
Cancel two.
Ability reverses opponent. Choose someone to give plus 2k power. Look at the top four.
Oops.
I messed that up so hard.
Stand, draw. Clock, draw two.
I completely forgot to even give anybody. Let me make sure that's even what he does. Maybe I don't have to feel bad.
No more shot.
Oh wow, I screwed that up so hard.
Bottom deck. Merge.
Right.
Your one. In combat, 10k front for 2, 4. Five front for 1, 1.
Oh, not getting that combo again.
2-5 front for 1, 1.
Search one Neratrum and one Kaiju, then put this in clock. That didn't go how I expected it. Level support, come to play, draw one. Drop one. That what I want? Sure. Sacrifices must be made. That's at
10.
I don't think I can do anything about that. Well, maybe. Probably not. Sure, we'll try it. Is this on play or on attack? Apparently this thinks this is a Kantai card. Let's try that again. Let's see if we can get this with minimal glare. There we go. On play, give us 1500. Give us 1500. 8k. Place a climax, give 1000. So 8, 9, 10, 10, 5. That'll do. What's that at? 2-5?
Yes.
Not 3-5?
No.
Okay. Front 4, 2, 3. Front for 2-2.
Two sticks.
10-5, front for 2-3.
I probably could have played something, but I don't think that matters. Is it too late to play anything?
Go ahead.
Like counters? No, it's okay.
It's mad casual. It's been crazy casual all day today. If you want to play the counter, go
That's
ahead.
Okay. Right. That's it?
Yep.
Thank you.
That was for 3, right?
Yeah.
Sorry, that's 6.
Yeah.
3. And draw. No clock.
Yeah. Well, sometimes I whip my next on auto attack feature with auto.
Bottom deck. Merge.
Cut that.
Comes in play. Heal. Event. That's the rest. One rest in storm. Draw 2. A1 rest.
Out tap.
Draw 2.
Thing I've ever done playing this deck.
Refresh
play. I'll play 2 abilities. I'll play Sacker. Play this from way here.
Gain attacks. 10k front for 2. Direct for 3-3.
It took me a year and a half to finally get a Jack the Ripper on Vivian.
tap.
Refresh point.
High five front for one, three.
The only card that you care about is triggering her for that.
Draw.
You put the top card into your hand, so you pretty much you trigger the 1/0 Pokro, you put it in your hand instead of your sock. Yeah, like a stupid.
Yeah,
I can survive with the Orphan Stone spot. The other sock hold in the
two, draw two, drop one. User it.
Yeah,
back up and make it 12-5. Okay, so I gotta do that.
You don't really have the deck size to do it either. You only do like 2 cards.
These have, when they reverse their opponent, pay 3, ditch a character, or pay 3, ditch 2, kill a character on stage, restand.
Hmm.
It's gonna eat up all my hand, but what can you do? Give 1k center. For 2, 3. Front 4, 3. 3.
6.
Versus opponent. Pay 3. Ditch 2. Kill character on stage. Restand. Fronts again for 3. Give me just anything. Well, actually. For 3.
Game.
Okay.
Hey, Tom,
well, if this is all we're going to get, at least it's functional. I don't know what happened to the actual booster for this. I think they ran into licensing issues.
So, no boosters at all?
Hopefully, eventually, but there's just no information.
Oh.
It just disappeared.
Huh.
Maybe they'll announce something, because we're approaching August. Don't they usually have a stream or something to announce new sets?
Maybe. I'm not sure.
Oh, well. All right, let's go ahead and stop this.